Champion selected. Your chariot awaits, gentlemen. Move out.
Let's roll! Rock and stone!
Salvage mission. A previous crew lost their mini mules, their drop pod, and their lives in this cave. Find and repair the lost mules, get the drop pod operational, and return to base. Expect heavy infestation, and try not to mess it up like your former colleagues.
Down it goes! Damn flares could need an upgrade. Coordinates downloaded to scanner. Help me mine this. Loaded. ready.
Well done. Mule repaired.
Get things started. Good.
Supply pod launched. Better stand back.
Time to restock. Getting supplies.
Curse-site beacon activated. Aliens infected with Curse-site are going to be drawn to your location. Kill them, grab the samples, and stuff them in the machine for further analysis.
Locked and loaded. Use it to my ears.
Nicely done, team. The Corin fuser is primed and ready.
Grabbing ammo. Really much better now. Ammo taken. Is surely hungry today. I ordered a resupply.
Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
I'm getting too old for this crap. Mushy, mushy.
The mules are heading back. Follow them and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod.
Explosives, bikes!
All mules secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink. Uplink ready. Triangulation initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this. Triangulation at 50%. Almost there.
Straight the pain! Ready to kill some more crates. Ah.
Do not leave the triangulation zone. We're losing you. Uplink triangulation completed. Remote control reestablished. Stand by, sending in fresh fuel cells for the drop pod.
Weapon ready. Like that. Things about to go boom.
Fuel cells arrived. Connect them to the drop pod by dragging out the charge cable.
More ammo!
Charge cable plugged in. Prep the fuel cells for charge sequence.
Reloading.
recharging. Stay close to keep them operational. We're expecting an increase in hostiles. At 75%, you're almost there. Hard reactor spooling up.
Out of my way!
Onboard mainframe booting.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
Calculating orbital trajectory. Radiation shielding. E-com operational. Retrieving escape pod. Are appreciated, miners, but the situation keeps mounting. The Rockpox is unlike any enemy we have encountered before. Management has issued a state of emergency across all facilities within the Huxley system and instructs every employee to keep suited up at all times.